jump. And there's a small mission. The unopened rose. Let's do it. That might be a cool one. And might be not. Do you like care about the guy that falls? No. Accept it. An unopened, the unopened room. Search the tomb that writers seem particularly eager to open. Tomb Raider. See me. This one not. That's okay. Worked well. The priestly tomb of Mary de Medici is one of the last standing tombs in the crypt. There is an incorrect look on one of the sides. This is. And this is why. A report. Mary de Medici stone cannot open. The marble is strong and the lock cannot be picked by even my best man. The juror spoke about the scepter of the Queens of France. I would fancy selling it for a small fortune. A blueprint. This is part of a blueprint for a prototype de Clef signed by Julien Lemarie, jeweler in Franchette. Okay, I have to go somewhere, then I will have some kind of key, I guess. Hi. You don't know anything, right? Yes.
Where is the owner of this shop?
The jeweler? Gone. In the catacombs. He was attempting to open a tomb. I've heard nothing from him for days.
Merci.
Merci. Another tomb, then. Hey! Oh, so many of you. My neighbor probably upstairs just fell, I don't know. It was kind of how I fell. Whatever. I've been here. Gonna come or not? It's not.
Drop your weapon, Maul! Your end will come! Yeah.
There's more than a few of you here. Okay, one is coming, but that's not enough. I think we need more of them. We'll kill one. We'll shut the another one. Oh no. What is going on?
None of us will die.
Can't have been important.
That's enough. He's not here.
Clean out your pockets. Empty your pockets and your chest.
There's someone else around here. How to retrieve it? That weapon that we got, isn't it some kind of cool one-handed? No, maybe long one. No, heavy one. Okay, no. To get over there. Okay, till we have a time, till we have a time. Yes. They've all heard us.
Son of a... Did I just lose the git?
This one will be actually good. Okay. fighting in tombs is kind of weird. They just like, you know, one of them is always so strong, the other ones are like weak ones. And what's more important? Yeah, exactly. They kinda can't see me. Like, I know it's normal, but it's easier here not to be seen by them. Sorry. No. I didn't want to touch you. Okay, let's see, because we are... Where are we going now? We don't know. Chest.
What the hell's going on? Hell has he got
touch the wall, Richard.
Got ya. Be staying in. Hurry. To open the door. Oh, you're back again. Why? The scepter of the Queens of France lost since Maria de' Medici. This is crowning ceremony. She apparently wanted to be the last queen of the France. the Rose Scepter. The Pink Scepter was the most important relic used for the coronation of all the queens of France. The scepter symbolized the purity expected of the queen. Marie de Médicis was crowned with it in 1610. Then it disappeared forever. Some say that Marie de Médicis wanted to be the last queen to wield it, and that she made the scepter to disappear. Okay. Tell me, is it one-handed? Yeah, one-handed. Nice weapon, but not very strong. Why can't we fast travel around this place? Oh, yeah, exactly. I'm stuck. What the fuck? Oh, lol. Can I activate it from here? No. No. Okay, use the entry. Yes, there is. Just. Now answer me, how to get up there? There's no fucking... It might be this way. Actually here. Wall eject. It won't work. Come on. I know you can do it. Come on behind you. Behind ya. Come on, you. Behind ya. Guess that's not the way. up. Yes. Jump. Oh, fuck. Okay, I hate this. Ah, I fucking hate this one. Is there is something you can grab? Logic. Awesome, one more fight before the fight quest. We can just like take it silently, huh? Find Abo's final resting place where monks will walk on him every day.
Suger, the architect of the Basilica's last will. To be buried where monks would pass over him each day. Where is he now?
I, Suger of the Abbey of St. Denis, in the presence of 57 witnesses and under the Agat, dedicate my will as follows. As deference to the Lord, my sepulture shall be set such as the servants of the faith shall trample my mother's remains every office, every day until the judgment of Christ comes upon the world of men. Again, the same. There's only one catacombs here.
This futile flight won't save you.
Leave it. Finally.
Where do you think you're going? Got you now.
That's not gonna work. Okay, this is everyone, I guess.
I'm with you.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Move faster. Yes. Yes, this game is pissing me off. Exactly. Because he doesn't do the things I want him to do. The designer did it. Put everything climbable the fuck.
Hey.
Okay. And we're still like, yeah, where's the entrance? And again, same tomb. And how about sugar stump? Why? How all of not him. Shut the fuck up.
Where is the headstone? Someone moved it.
First, a small cross freshly engraved bearing the words "Dio Resistant Impenitere." We, the congregation Dio Resistant Impenitere, had to appoint ourselves guardian of the Abbot's last will. We are going to faithful in these dire times, exempt of God, exempt of justice. The Penitere congregation shall lead the patient to God's hidden house. In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen. Why? Objective completed. Find the Hudson, okay.
What's going on now?
Vous êtes en affaire avec le sage.
Interact with it. On the artifacts made by preserves of the protection of the Holy Church and embellished by my will, I state as follows. They shall reward the worthy, they shall open the faithful, they shall hide from the wicked, until such time comes when a defender is direly.
Accepting part of the abbot's last will. There are many mysteries left to unravel.
Okay.